Okay, it's game time. One of these pens is worth roughly £12, and one is worth £1. Which one do you think is a pound? The one on the left or the one on the right? Let's have a quick look at them first. Both have pretty much identical shapes. Let's try and get that in focus. Kind of flat end to the circle shape there for the barrel. Both have a little window for the ink and a round cap. So, which one is a pound? Well, flip them over. This one is a Lamy. This one's a Jinhao knockoff that's a pound. So, if you're looking for a cheap Lamy ripoff, Jinhao are your people. Even right down to the shape on the part that you hold, it's a very triangular there. And same there, triangular. The only difference is the nibs. Now, not only have they done a knockoff of the pen shape, they've done a knockoff of the cartridge as well. Because that's your Jinhao knockoff. If I bring in another genuine Lamy, there's a Lamy cartridge. They are almost identical. So they're even ripping off the cartridge. There's no stopping Jinhao. So, if you're looking to get one of these, it is the Jinhao. And I've seen it listed as 599. And from eBay, it cost me whole 99p.